Hey everybody, just wanted to start this video out a little bit differently and just say I hope everyone's having a good holiday season, no matter what you're celebrating, whether you're off school like us here at LHU, off work, or just in general enjoying the time with friends and family. I truly appreciate that people even spend the time to watch any of these dumb videos and even get excited about them or like them at all. It really does mean a lot to me. And I hope I can keep making them and hopefully people keep enjoying them. They're very, very silly and I like doing them. Yeah. So without further ado, let's get to the show.
Telling you it's in there. I never thought I'd be back here again. Because when you put his Christmas stuff already up before he got arrested. Let's just see if the door's open. Dave, did you bring the keys? Thank you. Hey everybody, it's your pal Nautical Man. You might be wondering what's going on. Well, I figured I'd put on a show to help explain. Well, that and some of the footage got corrupted after I spilled hot sauce on the SD card. It hasn't been too long since you last saw me, but a lot has happened since the play. My dad really did go to jail, which was pretty sweet. He's out of the way now. I even got invited to testify in front of Congress about cryptids being real. So we're legitimately recognized now. But that's not the real reason why I'm here. You see, Hillary, our documentary lead, invited me, Dave, Patrick, and the rest of the crew to a Christmas party for the holiday. Problem is, she said to bring something festive, and I wanted to bring my old childhood Christmas stocking, but couldn't find it anywhere. That's when I realized it was probably at my dad's house. So on our way to the party, me and Dave decided to stop by and just pick it up. We also figured we'd record it ourselves, since we're the ones always being recorded. So after we got inside, we got to work setting stuff up, and in general, just began to look around. My dad's house is more than meets the eye. It can be hard to find stuff since he tends to just stockpile everything randomly. He's also super paranoid and tends to set up traps all over the place. They can really sneak up on you, it's nuts. I hate it. Eventually though, Patrick texted us wondering where we were, and he wasn't too pleased to hear we were at my dad's house, so he offered to come pick us up. And once Patrick showed up, as for our story, continues.
Why are you guys recording this?
We figured we'd make our own video for Christmas.
We're gonna miss the holiday party and there's a freaking huge snowstorm on its way. We should get out of here.
But Patrick, I haven't found my Christmas stocking yet.
Your Christmas stocking? You're looking for that? Oh my god. How much longer do you want to look for it?
Probably not too many more boxes.
Okay, you got 5 minutes and then we're leaving, okay? How many more of these boxes are you gonna go through?
Probably like a dozen or so more boxes. Sounds like the storm started.
What? You gotta be kidding me.
So yeah, we got snowed in, trapped at my dad's house for the night. Thankfully, I don't think Patrick minded that much, especially that we were going to miss the Christmas party.
I gotta use the bathroom, where is it?
Oh, it's in the back over there. It's not the greatest, though.
Can't be that bad.
Wait, Patrick, we haven't checked it for booby traps yet. See, I told you. He's got lots of booby traps around here. So, yeah. We were going to have to find something to do to pass their time the rest of the night. Thankfully, we had a few ideas. Do you guys mind if I put on some music?
I don't mind.
Neither do I.
This is the song you're gonna put on, Dave?
Oh, just wait.
Okay, what the fuck?
Oh, Patrick, this is for you.
Thank you. You didn't have to get me anything.
I hope I got all the details right. I'm trying to make it as accurate as possible. Honestly, I think it looks like a spitting image of you.
Thank you, Nautical Man. I really appreciate it. Actually, I really like what you did with the background here. I like the color.
Thanks, you did my best with that one. And then we all just kind of head to bed. Finally tired ourselves out. Patrick, come on, wake up. Patrick, come on.
Ah! What?
Well, looks like Dave shouldn't have started shoveling yet. Sorry I didn't find your Christmas stocking, Nautical Man.
Oh, I actually found it this morning.
You did? This is your childhood Christmas stocking?
Yeah, I actually just really love the design. I've never seen the show.
Where did you even find it? Where was it? Well, wasn't the worst Christmas I've ever had, Nautical Man. I'm gonna go use the bathroom and then I guess I'll head out eventually.
Well, I'm glad it wasn't too bad, Patrick. And with that, our story is over. I hope you all had a really great time watching and listening. I had a fun time telling this story. I hope to see you next time. Oh yeah, there's actually one more thing. Hello?
Are you Nautical Man?
Yeah.
You've been served.
This is insane. If you want to play along, this is what we're doing.
Snowman, until the other buggers knock him down.